In this example, you are also considering two mutually exclusive projects. The long-term projects require an investment of $100 million today and pays $144 million in year two. The short-term project requires an investment of $100 million today and pays $121 million in year one. The short-term project is available today, but is not going to be available in year one. The cost of capital is 10%. The IRRs and NPVs of these projects are shown in the table. As you see, this is another situation in which the IRR and NPV are giving you different recommendations. The long-term project has a higher NPV, but a lower IRR. What is going on? The IRR is the return you obtain in a project per period. By investing in the short-term project, you earn a 21% return over one period. By investing in the long-term project, however, you earn a lower return, 20%, but over two periods. Again, focusing only on the IRR can be misleading.